Breaking news now from today's TMJ4.
Breaking right now at 10, a death investigation at a Milwaukee fire station. The medical examiner reporting an infant was found dead at station 30, that is near Tetonia and Locust. Somebody brought the child to the station where it was pronounced dead. A fire supervisor says the first call came in as trouble breathing. The medical examiner says it will have more information tomorrow after an autopsy.